my gaming days. Let's see. What do we got here? Oh. Good morning, Nate. Give me just a second, I'll be right in. All right. Welcome to the game, or welcome to the stream. Be getting into the game here shortly. There's Nate. All right, so if you enjoy a more mature approach to gaming, if especially if you're professional, I'm not talking about a professional gamer, I'm just talking about somebody a little bit more advanced in years, have already set themselves up as a professional in their field. You could be a doctor, you could be a lawyer, you could be a professional auto mechanic. If you have some leadership skills and you look to get together with other more mature players, take a more mature approach to the game, a little bit more methodical. We are looking for full-time and part-time players to help us help other players. We're looking for people that will take up leadership skills and teach other people how to set and achieve goals. So if that's something you like to do, please come and join us.
Can you hear me?
I sure can, Nate.
All right, good deal.
All right. Man. I am good to go. I'm going to join the server. You want to join me when you're ready?
Yeah, sounds good.
Okay. Got a couple slots left open. Just hop on in whenever you're ready.
Conquest, large, and cargo.
Yes. It's got a good ping. Hope I can match something close to that. Not down there in the hundreds. Let's see here. There she'd be. Oh my god, am I tired and hungover. I spent way too much time with Ryan last night.
What were you guys doing?
Just other than drinking. Just talking, you know.
Yeah, I gotcha.
We were watching that show you guys were watching the other day. Can't remember the name of it, though. Had the doc from the 60s and 70s giving guys lobotomies. I can't remember that guy's name.
Honestly, I can't remember what you're talking about.
That was weird. I just got a echo from you. It's huge.
Is this better?
Try it again. Test, test, 1, 2, 3.
Test, test, 1, 2, 3.
Yep. You're good.
I have no idea what that was about.
All right, let us see. Oh, yeah, I gotta...
When was it that we were watching that?
It's like the night before last. And we're going with Battlefield 3. There we go.
Was it just like YouTube or something?
I think it was Amazon Prime. Okay, somebody did it again. What the fuck did you do? Not you. What did you... What? Wait, hold on, man. Give me a second here. What the hell is going on? Okay. I can deal with that, I think. Didn't mean you in specific. I was assuming a setting was made differently. Okay. You in yet?
Getting ready to launch now.
KMUS, I assume. Oh, this is like, yeah, all right. Let's see. I'm going to leave this squad. I'm going to.
Yeah, I'm in key position.
I'm waiting to create the squad. I don't want to. Let me know when you're ready. Getting in, I'll start a squad and we'll get a move on.
You got it launching now.
Okay. Well, let me take a look at this map while you're launching. What's going on here? Let's see, we got blueberries pushing to the northwest of the map. We got blueberries taking alpha. Looks like we got good development going on over there by Bravo. I would push the eastern flank and get into Charlie and Delta and Echo. Let's see if we can't. This is that same map where we're like trying to get around the backside, get to Echo, all the way in the back, deep back from the coastline. Let's do that again. Even if we got to take an aircraft or whatever, get back there by Echo, we got to get in behind them. Right now they're working Bravo and Alpha. Nobody's near Charlie Delta. It's all becoming this frontal assault around Alpha and Bravo. Pretty nasty looking. We need to get back by Echo. We need to take that heat off of that front line. So maybe we got to get a helicopter or some shit. Just you in? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, did you start a squad?
I'm in.
Okay, I'm coming. Here we go.
Okay. We'll go deployment. We're gonna see if we can make this at all.
I'm with you. Why do I not have any vault? Oh, okay, so.
Alright, so we don't have. Yeah, land vehicles, so maybe take this Arhib boat way out.
Yep, go around right around the coast. Yep, I'm all for it. Is that better? Yep, that's better. Okay, here we go. Where are you at? Where'd you go? Okay. I'm in, buddy. Back there to Delta.
Oh, we're going Echo, baby.
Yeah, Echo. Yeah.
Got a hostile jet, over. I deleted a little bit more.
Oh shit. I don't even know what role I'm playing, goddammit.
Objective has been neutralized. Repeat, objective has been neutralized.
Medic, sorry.
We should have brought a
maybe.
How you doing, Nate? Talk to me.
East in the second story.
We just gotta hold this back enough to take the heat off the front line and we're golden.
There's a guy in that room with you.
Contact behind you! He's coming through that door on the right. How you doing?
Another one.
I'm watching this other door.
Alright, I'm gonna come over the side. We got a tank coming in. Nice. I said.
Good, good. Good, that's pulling him away from somewhere else.
You got a guy moving right below me, coming
okay.
inside.
I'm coming in, I'm coming over to you. Something's wrong with my controls here. I see him. We got friendly over here. Somebody down, directly down below us here. Friendly down there. Okay, I'm watching this south side. Nate, I think at some point, once these blueberries get in here,
bottom
we ought
right
to be...
Side. Bottom right corner.
Come in on me whenever you get a chance, Nate. Nate, I'm gonna head the fuck out of here. Okay, we got Charlie. That's good. That's good. We're really pulling them apart here. That's a beautiful thing. Okay, that was beautiful, Nate. That was beautiful. Did exactly what we needed to do there.
Yeah, I'm sitting here trying to fight this tank right now. I don't know why.
Yep. Take your time. Got another tank out here to the south. What you got, Nate? Talk to me.
I'm just trying to trade with this tank at the moment.
Is he getting reps?
Disabled it. I don't know, but he's disabled.
No, he's not repping.
I lost my ammo crate. Somebody dropped an ammo crate. Somebody lost their ammo crate. Okay, tank's gone.
What you got here? Did they get him? They
yeah,
did get him. All right. What you got, buddy? How you doing?
So far, no contact. Helicopter's above us. Another attack. Helicopter.
We got contact. Oh, he's right here on me. Shit! How did I not kill him? Careful, he's still over there. You still alive, buddy?
I dropped.
Okay, where are we at? We're at Charlie. They just take that quick? Okay, what do you think, Alpha to Bravo?
Go for it. Nope. God.
How you doing, buddy? Talk to me.
I accidentally dropped in a jet. Out of that real quick, try to get back. I'm just gonna suicide at this point. Take way too long, it'll be worth the time.
I'm almost to Bravo.
Alright.
Looks like they're taking Delta back. Yep, we got Bravo coming online. It's good.
Why am I on Russian? I'm so confused. Why am I on Russian now?
What?
Just swap me over to Russian for no reason.
Get the fuck out of here. That's just fucking crazy. I think I'm gonna push from here to Echo. Nate, that was a thing of beauty, man. I loved what we just did there.
Look out, there's one of the hostile jet. Yeah, we even took out a tank in the process.
Yeah.
Can we get contact north-northeast? In chat?
I'm looking. I don't see it. Did you mark it?
Right there. Oh, he dropped.
You dropped?
No, he dropped.
Okay. Yeah, I'm thinking we're going to head over here to Echo, maybe.
Shit, that's got him.
I'm moving to Echo. See if I can't flank Echo here. Oh shit, we got contact on the left side there.
Yep, I see it. I'm falling back. They're talking about the tank.
No, there was a human down there. Never mind. Let's see. On your left. As soon as you come around that rock, he's on. No, not that far. Hold on. He's across this road. Over here on the left is where he was.
On your right, I marked him. Shots from the back. Have a medkit.
Okay, well, he doesn't want to be picked up.
My bad.
Fuck, my reflexes are for shit. Okay. I should not have been drinking last night. Oh my god, we got a tank over here.
Yep, I just ran right past him.
Next time I need
a air gun here.
Yeah, don't want none of that shit.
Yeah, I've seen a hostile AA. Over.
Oh, car full contact above. Man, Mike. Oh shit, we got shit everywhere, bro.
Yeah, we do. I'm trying not to shoot.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Contact north. Movement. Contact.
Contact behind us, Nate.
I'm getting him here.
I'm heading into Echo. God, I gotta remember to come in here with my,
I've got eyes on an enemy light skin vehicle. Just, be careful. What's on.
I'm moving inside. I'm in. Man. Contact front! Oh, he got me. God damn it. He's upstairs. He's moving to the top. He's behind a wall. Just chucked a grenade. Stay alive. Stay alive. Oh, shit. I spawned in the wrong fit again. Did you get him?
No, I haven't seen him.
What you doing down there, buddy?
A guy dropped in the water. I knew exactly which ladder he was going to be coming up and just hop him as he came out.
We got contact back here.
Take the shots.
He's back here, Nate. He's back here. Oh, yeah, hold on. Ah, oh, he got me. God damn it. Hold on, Nate. Stay alive. I'll come in on you. He's still on the ground floor. I am coming in. You want me in as a medic?
Yeah, possible.
I'm in. I'm on you. Where you at, buddy?
I'd be Andrew.
Okay, med kit coming down. Oh, shit. Ooh. No, it's not. God damn it. I got the wrong fit here, dude. I'm sorry. That's all my bad.
I'm back up to full anyways. Not that big of a deal. That's fucking... Over. It's like a
oh truck. Shit! Somebody just lit me the fuck up from the east side.
Oh, we got a guy moving around the northeastern corner. He's around the right. Oh, we got somebody out in the water. Or vehicle.
Oh, he got me. That's okay, I needed a refit anyway.
I dropped.
Yeah, it is a boat. Yep. I'm coming back in on that. What is that? Was that Echo?
Yeah, that was Echo.
Okay, I'm gonna change my fit here. Med kit. Deploy it on Echo. Oh shit, we got tank, we got tank, look out, look out. Oh my god. Damn it.
Can we You jumped through the window, damn it.
Are you alright? You still alive, or is that it?
I'm up.
Okay, okay, I'm coming in on you. Hold on here, 3 seconds left. Stay alive. I got the right fit now. How you doing, buddy? How you doing?
We just won the game, so at least hopefully. Yep, there it goes.
Whew.
We were down when we started that.
Yeah, I know. And they were all hitting, you know, that's one of those things a lot of people do is they get into those fronts and they get that tunnel vision. They're like, oh, we got to get this, we got to get this. And they don't think, hey, let's
push them back.
Yeah, exactly. You know, and they're not thinking, fuck, you can just pull them apart because they're going to send people after you, you know. And the greater that resistance is, the more people are going to send after you. So, man, my fucking shit is fucked up today, yo. I'm sorry. Oh, my God. It was horrible. I could not shoot for shit.
I understand those nights. Not a problem.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. Came in with fucked up everything, man. That was horrible. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That was horrible. Okay, Doug. Hold on here. I'll get you. Take care. Easy, kid.
Okay. Are you attacker or defender?
Attacker.
Okay. And join up with a hotel squad.
Hotel squad. Golf hotel joined.
Alright. I think I might just go medic here.
Okay, I'm gonna go support. I got that the AR-10. I'm working here.
Yep. Is that the M4-17?
Yeah. I guess. No, it's the Mark 11.
Oh yeah, yeah. Okay.
I'm on you, buddy.
Moving
spot
up,
when you get
behind the rack.
When you get a chance to spot, please do. What do you got? What do you got? I'm getting hit here from somewhere.
Right behind the rack, to our east.
What do you see? What do you see?
I'm flanking the rack right now. Hold on.
I've spotted a hostile.
Nobody, you're good to move up. I dropped.
He's down. You see? Oh, somebody is up there somewhere. God damn it.
Up where?
Concrete pad looks like at the base of maybe a tower or something. I don't know. He got me. I'm coming in on that spawn beacon.
Oh, there's a guy right around the left corner.
I see him. I see him.
Down.
I got a guy somewhere up on the, I think I'm going to go to that right, where the hell am I going to go? Okay, okay, okay. On your spawn beacon, where are you at? Why are we not in the same,
We're on the same squad. It must just be spawn beacon. Take the spawn beacon and come around this left corner.
Yep. Where are we going?
Just hug the rack. Pushed up a little bit.
What do I gotta do to plant here? How do you plant E?
Plant what?
Gonna hit Alpha next. Spawn beacon's down. Soon as you get in there, I'm in on you, buddy.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna spawn. I didn't realize that was gonna spawn me in the air like that.
That was good, though.
I forgot about that.
That got me a couple of kills in there. Let's see. I'll spawn. Damn it.
I'm gonna just go medic and go around
it's
the eastern side.
I'm coming in with you. You're going medic. I'll go ahead and go in. I'm right behind you, buddy. That fucker's up on top of the dome. Look out.
Gonna put a spawn beacon down over here.
Ditto, ditto. I'm on this flank.
Yep, moving up with you. A little bit inside. Oh, there's a guy in the bottom or the top floor of the tower. In the top floor.
Yep, I see him. I see him. Ah, shit! I tried to get down.
This is what we're going.
I do got a spawn beacon out there.
Hold off on that spawn for just a second. When you spawn on it, it'll remove it, but when I do, it won't. So I'll let me spawn first. Ready?
Yep. I'll come in on you.
Alright, spawn.
Where are you at,
mate? I can't believe I missed all my shots. Oh.
How did that not spawn me on you? Jesus Christ, right. Nate, it spawned me way the fuck back here. I was trying to spawn on you. We got an enemy bird on the move in here. Keep your eyes, keep your hands on the board.
I have eyes on a sniper.
How many times do I have to fucking shoot this guy from the drop? Alright, I'm gonna spawn on you in just a second.
Okay, just got eyes on our sniper.
Got contact on the right, Nate! He's going up on the right, he's flanking.
Yep, I saw him, I saw him.
You got him?
I didn't drop him yet, but I saw him.
Ah, shit. Get my ass handed to me because I can't fucking aim this morning, man. Man, why are all our people way back here sniping? Why got nobody here pushing? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was only slightly rough.
That was kind of rough. Oh, almost went positive. God damn it. My aiming this morning, I could have had that. Damn it. Ugh.
You know what time Ryan wakes today?
He's up right now. I just saw him walk in. Oh my. At least I made the top 10.
Faux show.
Faux show. Yeah, I can't do that again. That's fucking crazy. I should have known better. Trying to help her. Didn't do a good job. Huh?
What'd she end up drinking?
Just drinking too much. Too much beer and wine. Oh, we're defending. Okay, I'm coming right in here. I think I'm going to go.
Oh, wait. Fuck.
I'm moving up on this right flank. I'm going to go as high as I can. Contact front.
Oh, wow. Okay. You see me just spawn and die?
No, I didn't. What happened?
I spawned and like half a second later I died.
What the hell was that?
That's a grenade I spawned on. Oh boy. In front of us, coming in our building.
I got him.
Alright.
Got another one over here. Shit. What the hell is hitting us here?
Okay, I guess I just died to team kill. Or the fuck that's possible.
Oh, they're pushing hard. They got a good push going on. SVD. Fuck that gun.
You have the SKS?
I do. I'm going with the M417.
Which gun is the M417 in? Which class is the M4 in?
I'm not sure. I have to assume it's an assault type rifle, maybe.
Is that what you're carrying right now?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's in recon.
Hostile machine gunner spotted in your AO.
Come Yeah, we're just, I think, maybe a little outclassed with whoever we're fighting against here. Ah, shit. We got them in the building here. They're holding up in this building where I'm down. Right in the corner.
Dead at the moment. I need to chain it away. There, okay. Oh, we gotta fall back.
We got him upstairs. Man, I am fucked up, dude. I feel so bad this morning.
Wait, is this how we fall back? This is awesome! Our falling back is parachuting to safety. Actually, kind of cool.
Shit, I deployed in the wrong place. Damn it, again.
Does that mean their only attack can come off up there and everyone's
yep.
just gonna start parachuting in?
Yep. Parachuting or flying in. Here we go. Helicopter above us. Here we go. In above us. We got a guy on the roof.
Yeah, drop. Another guy coming in.
I'm climbing.
I think I'm just not leading enough. I'm climbing up right behind you. They're probably gonna have people up on the fucking rocks all the way down sniping.
God damn it, my aiming is for shit. Oh, god damn it. Son of a bitch!
And I'm beat.
Man, dude, I am fucked up. I cannot do this.
My parachute's just not being deployed anymore, so I can't jump off the building.
Alright. How are we doing here, Nate?
The moment A is down. Not really seeing many people. We've got one guy to the south, a couple people to the south. It might have just blown myself up. There we go.
Fuck. Oh man, watch out, he got me on that west side, from the west side. They're piled up over there. Well, they're right there to the south, directly to the south. Got one up, sniper in the hills. I'm coming in on you, Nate, in 7 seconds. There's only 6 attackers left. I think we got this.
I certainly hope so. If they get it armed and it's in there with the timer going, they can sit there and stay on zero. We have to get that defused.
Enemy soldiers. Oh, they're right there. They're right there. They're hitting on B.
I know. I had to try to get in and defuse it. Anybody had smoke, we could just go in easily and do it.
Oh, they're behind me too.
Not sure that this heli pilot even knows what he's doing.
Ah. Yeah. I hit too hard, I guess. Okay, coming right back in.
Yeah, we might be dying soon. I don't know if I'd do that. We're in a really bad spot. And I want to bail, but I can't, because nowhere to go.
Okay. Okay, we can hold them here. This is a good choke point here. I'm going in on that right side to Alpha. Okay, I'm going on the west side. Going for a west side flank here, Nate.
Hold up, I gotta...
Putting down my spawn beacon. Oh shit, I got a sniper over there on the east side, southeast side. We got one coming over here. We got one coming in on the right.
He's down. He's down.
Got an enemy Humvee over here.
Doesn't even know what he's shooting at. He's just shooting to shoot.
I'm doing the same.
killed the pilot in the heli. Round right, around right, far right.
How you doing, Nate? How you doing?
I'm up still.
How you doing, Nate? Talk to me.
Southeast, targeting the side.
Watch that tank.
Middle crossing by side.
How are we looking here, bud?
Basically same as ever. Oh shit, we got people behind us. Behind us.
We got a drone behind us is what we got. I got him down.
No, we got two people flanking behind us.
They're about to plant.
Yep.
They're down to 22 soldiers. Are they gonna get more for just
Yep.
One? God damn it.
We're not just one, no, but they're both planted.
Looks like we took it over.
Move back in to point, dumbass. Put them in the back hall. There are way too many people.
Come in on that spawn beacon, Nate. I need help.
Alright, come on.
Oh, he got me.
I'm gonna move up, try to revive you when I can, but right now it's looking a little dangerous.
Damn.
Yeah, I'm not sure I'll be able to get up to you.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'll spawn on you. Oh, no,
I
won't.
Fuck.
Coming on that spawn beacon.
Spawn beacon.
Yep. Coming on that. I'll come in on you. How much longer you got?
It's coming on the beacon. You can place another one.
Why is that not killing him? Jesus Christ, I swear to God, I shot him like 3-4 times. What is this guy doing over here, man?
I don't know.
Got one right there on Alpha.
Got one pushing up this left side of Alpha.
I'm pushing up behind you. We got tank. Fuck, I just got nailed. I gotta get used to not using those fucking optics in close, man. 3 seconds behind you, Nate. Oh, shit. Oh,
there's a guy right there. Shit. Yeah, if you need to get used to not using optics, just start being, like, over generous with it, and then you'll slowly work yourself into that middle point.
Over generous and not using the optic, is that what you're saying?
Yeah, it's gonna hurt at first, but you'll feel yourself just slowly starting to, like, tune yourself if you actually just start doing it.
They're over on that east side. Still pushing. Watch yourself. You're going to get flanked in a second on the east.
Oh, wow. How'd you not die? Oh, there he goes. I'm up. Oh, I'm dead. Behind you.
Oh, shit. Fucking rolling me up, dude.
Damn. Game is not gonna end very well. That's for sure.
Well, they're down to 44. We can still win this. I'm moving up that east flank. Oh, little bird. Cut me at some slack here.
Yeah. Oh, guy jumped right behind you.
Yep, I'm coming right. I'm turning around.
I got him.
Thank you.
Oh, on my left. Somewhere near you.
Yeah, I got him.
Yeah.
Ooh, I got a foregrip.
Oh, that wasn't him. The guy you
killed
wasn't
him?
No. Can I spawn a new hole up?
Got contact left. Oh, shit. To the east. Careful. Shit.
Oh, shit. There's a guy right on me.
Man, that was good though. I was happy with that.
Oh, 9.
Almost went positive again. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. I got my gun all the way. Oh, I got a MAV now. I got my gun updated. I got my laser. I got my foregrip. So I'm good to go on this.
You're using the M417 now, right?
Yeah, that worked out pretty well for me. It's got really good hip fire accuracy up close. Whew, man.
Wow. All right, well. I gotta take off. I gotta get ready for work.
Is it the time already? It is. All right, that was fun.
All right, I will catch you later, man.
All right, buddy. You have a great day.
You too.
All right, so if you kind of enjoy that kind of gameplay, just kind of talking through shit and making it work, come and join us. We're looking for, as I said at the beginning of this, mature gamers that know how to work as a team, communicate, and those of you that want to help other people do better, help them set goals and achieve those goals. We definitely have a home for you. I'd ask you to come on out, play with us, and give it a try. Have a good time in here. You know, not doing too bad for a hack, and it gets better when we get more people in there. So, if you can make it, come and join us, folks. We play Saturdays from 9 to 10, and then Tuesdays and Thursdays. Wait, is it Tuesdays and Thursdays? Yes, Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3 to 4. So, you don't have to make our times a whole lot. Just when you can, come in here, join us. We'll teach you how to set up your own team. We'll teach you how to get all that going. If you don't know how, if you do, great. Come on in, and we'll join you whenever we can. But, yeah, it's a pretty good time. We're just kind of biding our time here, working on the keyboard and mouse skills until we can, until Dust 5, or Project Nova, the old Dust 514 game from CCP, comes back. So if you like this type of gameplay, I invite you to come out, join us. It's good times. So until Tuesday, I'll see you then. Have a great day.